Stay safe, stay healthy. UBMD Physicians Group, we're with you.
Buffalo Kickoff Live. Presented by Salino Plumbing, Heating, and Cooling.
Welcome to Buffalo Kickoff Live. The Bills and the Patriots coming up on Monday Night Football. I'm Josh Reed alongside Thad Brown. Heather Prusak and Tim Graham are also here in the studio. And joining us via Zoom, it is Matt Perino from Syracuse.com. We get things started with a little bit of a, I guess you'll call it an injury update of sorts. Bills wide receiver John Brown was finally taken off the injured reserve list. That's the good news. The bad news is he was placed on the COVID list because he came into close contact with running back T.J. Yeldon.
And that's the important part, too. He was not a COVID positive, which means there's more of a likelihood he comes back sooner rather than later. But he will not play tonight against the Patriots. Now, look, the Bills' offense has been fine. They're going to make a playoff run, a deep one, and a Super Bowl run. The idea is you have John Brown be a big part of that. Not having him back tonight prevents you from, A, finding out where John Brown is health-wise, but, B, also getting all that timing back.